Hi, my name's Adam Swanson, and I'm here today to teach you a fantastic, quick and easy pasta recipe. So here are my ingredients. San Remo penne, eggplant that I've just diced and salted them for 10 to 15 minutes, cacciatore sausage, crushed tomatoes, basil, fresh bay leaves, diced onion, fresh Roma tomato, back to the cacciatore sausage. So what we're looking at here, we want to take the meat out. So you just remove that skin, tear it open, and just ooze out all that beautiful meat. Get your pasta straight on immediately. Cook it as per the packet directions. So our pasta's in the water, cooking away, so we need to get onto our sauce. Get your pan onto about a medium heat, good amount of olive oil. Get that going. Get in, fry off your onions first. Get that nice and sizzling. Do that. Teaspoon of garlic. Crushed garlic there. Some fresh chili chopped. You can add as much chili as you want, depending on how hot you like it or not. Then to this, we're going to add in just two bay leaves, fresh bay leaves. Salt and pepper. I'll get in there my sausage, cacciatore sausages. So it's just clumps of it. I'm just dropping it into there. Get in your eggplants. You might need to add a little bit more olive oil as well, stop it from sticking. Don't forget to give your pasta a little stir in between this as well. At this point, I'm going to add in my fresh tomatoes so they can cook down and work into the flavour. Right. Crushed tomato. There we go. Let that simmer between 5 to 10 minutes, making sure that your sausages are all cooked all the way through. So our pasta's ready. Our sauce is where we want it to be. So we're going to strain our pasta. Make sure to remove all the liquid from the pasta. Okay, to finish, what we're going to do is just grab some fresh basil leaves. Always last minute with your herbs. Just break it into there. A little bit of stalk as well. I like a little bit of parmesan actually in my sauce before I start eating. So here we go. Pass the string wheel. Look at that. There you go. Penne with cacciatore sausage, eggplant, fresh tomato, chili and garlic.